press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update.
Euro rupee future in month of September closed at 77.48 with gain. This was almost sixth gaining month for euro rupee future, and in these 6 months euro rupee future rallied from low of 68.21 to high of 78.29, total 10 rupee gains from lows. In September, euro rupee future hit high at 78.29 while recorded low of 76.17 and closed near high. Total almost 2 rupee month range and another strong closing for euro future on strong buying. For month of October, euro rupee future above 77.3 will remain strong and bullish, and trading strategy remain buy and accumulate with stop loss below 77 rupee. On upside, euro rupee future will have resistance as well as sell targets around 78.4 and then 79.4 for October series. If euro fails to hold 77.3 level, then expect sharp profit booking and correction in October up to 76.3 to 75.2 rupee levels. Daily and weekly chart price pattern is bullish, but indicators and oscillators are with mixed signals, so watch support and enter long if decisive moves comes with strong price action and on volumes. For currency traders, euro rupee future outlook above 77.3 remains strong bullish, and trading strategy will remain buy and accumulate. On upside, 78.4 is first target zone and then 79.4 will be next target level. If euro rupee future breaks 77.3 and sustain, then exit long and go short for corrective move up to 76.3 to 75.2 rupee level. If you like this video, then please give us a thumbs up to this video. And share this video with your family and friends. To stay updated, subscribe to our channel, and to get fresh videos alerts, press the bell icon button. For more information, visit now to our website www.dalstreetwinners.com. And thank you for watching this video.